here. What's missing? Oh, it's garlic. My garlic and my sodium. No, it's 33% less sodium on my broth, chicken broth, and of course it's carnation to make it tasty. Yeah, I'm gonna put celery, maybe 2 stem of this. So we'll see. I'm gonna put 2 stem of celery. You know guys, what we're cooking today, all these ingredients, it's gonna be a sopas. S-O-P-A-S. It's a Philippine cuisine. This is good for any day if you want for birthdays. And it's good. It's delicious. Simple as it can be. And as well as, it's not expensive. It's a cheap menu. All right. I'll see you in a bit. Hey, this is Kent USA. I showed you all these ingredients earlier, and this will be the authentic of Philippine cuisine, sopas. And we made this one also during Pasko, Christmas, New Year's, anything that is a very cold weather. This is good for comfort food, inexpensive, but they are delicious. Yum, yum, yum. Stay tuned and I'll show you the finished product. Oh, you can come eat with me. You will like it. You see all these ingredients that I showed you earlier. This is gonna be our ingredients for sopas. I think you see that we made it for birthdays usually, and Christmas, Pasko, and any day that you want something warm and inexpensive, and it's delicious too. So we'll see you today, okay? I'll see you. This is Kent USA. We'll see you. Stay tuned.